Mabubuo namin yung thesis kung ano nga ba yung ideal girl ni Donnie's. Let's start with question number one. Okay. Sa pagdating sa personality, sino ba ang mas paborito o mas gusto ni Donnie? Yung kikay, yung boyish, or yung prim and proper?
Yeah, I think it can't just be one. Eh. It has to be a mix of both. But that makes a personality, I think. When you're different in different circumstances as well. So, it makes it more interesting to be with the person as well.
Pagdating naman sa career or sa work or body of work, yung girl na magaling sa isang romantic teen film, magaling sa comedy.
1, 2, 3, go! Pili mga suke! Fashion TV Soya! Sampu-sampu, bete-bete at iba pa! Oh, bili na kayo! Ano yun? Ay, ma'am! Alika dito, ma'am! Oh, ito kayo.
Ano lang to eh? 50 lang to.
Oh, akala ako ba 20? Ate, 50 yan.
Or magaling sa action and drama.
I'm imagining kasi yung mga even Hollywood movies na may lead girls in these genres. So I would say, ang dating ng kunyari Wonder Woman sa akin. So I would say,
saan kayo? Physical, saan mas na-attract si Donnie? Sa isang maganda ang hair? Maganda ang hips? Or medyo cute ang cheeks?
Cute ang cheeks? Cute ne. Ito, MJ. Cute ang smile. Okay. Gusto ko yun. Kasi ganun din eh. Ganun din yung cheeks nila. So, cute ang smile.
Question is, local ah, hindi international, sino sa mga celebrities ang closest to your ideal girl? Ito na talaga. Wow!
Oo, ito na talaga. Yes, yes. Oh.
Have you met your ideal girl?
That is a good question. I mean, I think only time will tell. That's my real answer, and honest answer.
God-fearing.
Amen.
Simple lang, cares about others more than herself, and just fun to be with. Makes you a better person.
Boom.
Boom.
A simple girl. Someone who cares about others.
Ideal girl ng isang Donnie Pangilina.
Alam mo, Alora, ang ideal girl ko. Yung simple.
Naka-checkered ba na pink? Ganun ba yung alam?
Medyo. Yeah. Oo, medyo ganyan. Yung simple lang. Alam mo yun, yung she cares about others more than herself. She loved God. Kailangan yun, di ba?
Totoo. And,
in general, just fun to be with. Kailangan may sense of humor din siya.
Ay, komedyante ako!
Ay, komedyante ka ba?
Talaga na yun.
Ayun.
Oh, ay, it's very simple.
Someone's fun to be with. I don't know. It's very simple.
There's a difference. There's a difference, Donnie. Let me teach you from wisdom and experience. There's a difference between funny and fun. And not everyone who is funny is fun, and not everyone who is fun is funny.
She was the one that, because she's so funny.
Who's the most fun in the relationship?
Okay, so give me an example.
Okay, someone that is like funny, like life at the party, get up, make jokes, tell jokes on stage, funny in the crowd, funny preacher. Who they are as a person, though, may not be a fun person. They may not be fun to hang around, but they can be really funny when they need to be. And then there's other people that are just so much fun, it's wild, it's fun, it's exciting, but they're not funny. They can't make jokes.
Yeah.
And then there's...
So what do you prefer?
Well, here's the thing, though. I don't need to prefer either because I found someone who was both fun and funny.